Shannon, we've still got her in a crate in the office. She's leaving next Saturday for her rescue. Hopefully we'll be able to get her into a foster home this week. And she is just chilled as can be right here by the door. People coming in and out, dogs coming in and out. We've got three children here watching her, and she is just the most relaxed, sweetest girl.